5 days later. I hope we had enough supplies for 5 days worth of travel. I mean, that's not such an easy thing. You need water or you die real fast. And some food, but you can survive without food. You'll just be super weak and, and pain from starving. Looks like plenty of water there, though. That'd be epic if we were going the wrong way because he doesn't know how to read a map or he had it upside down or something dumb.
See anything? She better see something. We've been walking for a damn week.
We've got to find some shelter.
Okay, let's look at lift. Let's look
There's
at the lift.
A lift or something.
Chairlift? Must be that ski resort.
I've never been skiing.
Beck and I went once.
It wasn't pretty.
There's a building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
It's big.
Why is nobody else using those? She is still a kid. What else we got? Okay. So we got these. Wow, look at the dirt on the lens. Okay, so there's a bridge. Station.
There's the bridge.
And does it look passable?
I think so.
Good.
Okay, got
There's
that.
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small.
Well, it looks like at least a double story, though.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We get spotted out there, we're going to be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but look, we've got no idea who's out there. Okay, I'm going to sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
I never said it was a good
Getting away
idea,
from your bitch wife, yeah.
It's better than risking everyone at once.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
You're volunteering the kid.
Clementine should stay here.
She's what?
She's just a little girl, Luke.
She's a valuable little girl. I mean, hell, if she can sew up her own arm, she's fit to cross a bridge.
I can do
like
it.
A boss.
See? No problem. It's gonna be fine. Okay, we'll signal you guys in 10 minutes. Just watch for a light at the far side.
I can go too.
You stay with the group.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
Come on. Hey, sorry about that. I just... could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. You're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
What's the most important thing in this world? What does everyone want? Even the gangs. What do you think they're all after?
Food.
Nope. Listen, what's the one thing a guy would walk hundreds of miles to get back?
Family.
It's a tough world out there without people you can trust.
Huh. I knew it.
Anyways, you can ask Rebecca. Okay, I'm not going to get in the middle of it.
That woman that's pregnant, totally not her husband's kid. And the guy who's really responsible wants it back.
It's not my place to talk about someone else's past, you know?
I know what that's like.
Yep, you sure do, Clem. You sure do, girl. Uh-oh. Shit. There's only two of them. One of them's like not even a full zombie.
Can't shoot them. Too much noise. There are only two.
Let's take them.
I like your style. I'll take the big one. You get Shorty.
With what?
We could use guns. We should be okay. I think.
Got it. I'll take the small one.
Good. Let's do it.
I'll take the small one with nothing that I have to defend myself with. Oh, good. I do have a hammer. Okay, it should be nothing for this guy now. It should be a piece of cake.
Go ahead. Give it a good pull. It should come free.
I know. I've done this before, remember? In a shed.
Huh. Oh man, in a shed. That's great.
Nice work, kid.
Wow.
Asshole. She's trolling him a little bit there. That was great. Achievement unlocked. Over the bridge. And through the woods? This must be Grandma's house we're going to see. Oh, come on. More Zambonis. Why are they just over here yucking it up? It doesn't make sense. Oh, come on. Behind us as well? How'd I not see that? Uh-oh.
Shit.
You got a machete and they walk slow. Are you serious? Okay. Oh, now it's an issue.
Clem, I'm okay. I'm stuck.
Hit it.
I can't reach.
It's okay. Clem, look, we'll figure something out. Behind you.
Nice. Bring it down to your level, Clem. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Woo! What? Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, 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 no. Don't knock me off. Ah, shit. Climb up. You have no choice. Oh, no, go down. Will you be worth, or, you know, decent and do something? Okay. Dodge. Yeah! Come on. Let me hit it. Yeah! Oh no. Oh no. Yeah! Oh, yeah, Clem, you're a boss. Don't drop it!
Here, give it here.
What was the point of that? You guys suck. Seriously. Clem did better than you, but still.
Thanks, Clem. Let's keep going.
We're total badasses now. We have no weapons. We can complete our quest. We're awesome. We got this. This ain't shit. No big deal. Other than it being kind of a big deal, and we're in trouble.
You see him?
Uh-oh. When he's got a gun.
Just play it cool. You do the talking.
What? You do what?
I don't want to get in a fight. You really think he chewed a little girl? Just don't make any sudden moves. And don't piss him off. And don't tell him anything.
I'd shoot me.
Well, that's a hell of a thing to say.
I'm just saying.
When it comes to that, I'll shoot him first.
I'd shoot me. Oh, damn.
Well, who are you?
Well, who's asking?
I am.
We're a little lost.
Lost, huh?
Okay.
Huh. You don't look like assholes. Are you assholes? No offense or anything, but you know how it is out here.
We're just people.
Fair enough. You folks headed north like everyone else?
Everyone else?
I see at least one group a day move through here. You all look the same. It's like a great migration of the dazed and confused.
Do you know Carver?
Carver? Like George Washington Carver? The peanut guy?
What? He's a man.
Never heard of him. But no, I want some peanut butter, though. I gotta say... You two look like shit. If you need food, I've got some canned stuff in that station back there.
Well, that's, awful nice of you. What's the catch?
No catch. I've got plenty.
Well, all right then.
Well, that's
thank you.
Awfully
hey,
cool
no
of them.
Problem. Nice running into friendly faces out here. Like I said, I've got food and supplies back in the station. And if you want... What the fuck, man?
What the hell is he doing? No, 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 no. He's with us. Nick! No!
Put it down!
Don't shoot!
Aw, damn it. Nick, you're a piece of shit.
Did I hit him? Where is he?
I told you not to shoot.
What? Who was that guy?
He was going to help us.
How do you know?
Damn it, Nick. I told you not to shoot.
How was I supposed to hear you? You gave me a clear shot.
That shot rang out for miles. We gotta get off this bridge. Let's go.
Nick, you are such an asshole. Oh my god. If this was DayZ right now, you just killed somebody with good gear that was gonna help you out totally and you just murdered him. Achievement unlocked. A stranger.
Who the fuck was that back there?
I don't know.
Looked like he had a gun on you.
That asshole drew on me. He was about to shoot.
Oh, was he?
I'm telling you, man, he drew first.
Well, that's not what it looked like to me.
Shut up, Nick.
Yeah, Nick, you're a dick.
What did you see, Clem? Was that guy going to shoot?
Fuck you, Luke. You've been on my case the whole week.
And why do you think that is, Nick?
He wasn't going to do anything.
I know what I saw.
I know you're a tool.
You could have hit one of us.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Look,
this time.
I know Pete was close to you, Nick, but you can't...
Don't fucking talk about him.
You think he was with Carver?
I don't know. No, I don't think so. But he fell over.
He fell off the damn bridge?
We have to keep moving.
I can't. I need a minute.
Fine. Luke, can I talk to you alone?
Nick, you are such an incredible prick. Seriously, I know I'm going to say that a lot, but damn.
Beck's dying here.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
Sorry, I'm out.
Wish we still had those juice boxes.
Yeah, me too. That man said he had food in the station.
Yeah, those juice boxes were great. Maybe we They're really great while was stitching up my arm.
A little small for us, though.
You could use a little downsizing.
You're one to talk.
Yeah, sure. I'll go look, and I'll put all the extra supplies I want in my pack, and I ain't gonna give your bitch-ass wife any supplies, because she sucks. I ain't talking to Nick. Screw him. I'm moseying right on by Nick, because he's a dick. Always look through the window first. Looks fairly safe. I bet you that dude isn't dead. He's gonna come back and he's gonna be all pissed and butthurt that he got shot in the neck and he's almost dead and everything. Which, you know, I don't blame the man.